Alright, so favorite looper pedal? Probably a jam man. I love this Digitech thing. And reason for it is simple. I mean, if you don't have any one pedal, it'd be real nice to be able to record everything you do. And you can. So that's for instance, I mean, some stuff you can do with it. How about this? Acceptable, except right, I think I'm in there. Alright, so then what you do is you can just over here and make sure that you store a raw version of this. There, if you want, and keep in mind, you know, it's still playing. But if I was hustling on stage, then I could get there. So, I gotta turn up my room mic here. Super quiet because I have to wait for the time to come around and then we can get the drums in. And it'll be a lot more fun because everything will make more sense. And hopefully I can get a clean drum track, so we'll see. Here we go, I gotta be quiet now. Thank you.
nonsense going on, then you can grab this again. And then play a little something. I'm not prepared, but we'll just play a little something Stevie likes. Let's see here. We'll store that, I suppose. Good enough. And then we're going to store another copy of it, a step up. And I muted the mic there. It was a little hot for the recording, so I apologize. But let's see here. Thank you.
is getting long. But anyway, really fun toys. You should play with them. Thanks for watching.